Hi there, this is Kawa coming back to you with another Sage World Battlefield video. This week I got a little bored and I decided to use 100 of my eye frags for Fry Kage to get his skill book. So it's a plus 1 right now, it goes to plus 2, but it costs 200 frags total to get to plus 2. I only had 100 laying around, so instead of putting him up to 5 stars, I decided to get this book so I can showcase what he could do if he was booked. And you could clearly see that I only have one book for him because it is quite expensive and we have not gotten the skill experiment for him yet. But yeah, so just a quick thing on this team. It's relatively simple. It's just hit 90 chakra as fast as I can, then just spam eyes mystery. And he should just wail on everything. If I had his books, then he would have, it would only cost 70 chakra so that he can continuously do it. This tag thing would be able to hit super armor. He would heal more on aggressiveness, and the Liger Bomb would be able to chase twice. But most importantly, we do need his skill experiment so that he will drop this taijutsu, oh, not this one here, this taijutsu healing, and instead it will become, his damage will scale on the amount of chakra you have, so it's kind of like Conan. Seeing as we don't have that yet, I'm not going to go crazy on his books. I just wanted to get this one here so that I could show you how annoying he can get if he can just spam his stupid mystery every single turn. So to assist me in this, I have Earth Main with his, can't even see it, but yeah, his Root Mystery where he gives you the Chakra Shield, combined with Madara, that'll instantly put me at 100. I have Itachi here. He's just really here to aid in the Chakra production, seeing I can use his Koto Matsukami here to chaos someone and then generate an instant 40 chakra off it with Madara here. And Madara obviously here is just as the battery, and he links up nicely with Itachi, seeing he prefers that there will be another Uchiha around so he gets extra swing. This team has all super armor. Oh wait, let me just correct that. This should be, actually yes, I'm gonna correct this because I is already going to be a monster, and I don't need to buff him further to make him a bigger monster. So yes, this is just a quick outline of what the team will look like. There's obviously better versions of it, but I just quickly put this together. I'll be back as soon as the Sage War Battlefield actually starts. There was one thing I forgot to mention. I recently just finished up the runes on my move one. Initiative is almost there, but my critical is complete. I have full 5 of these level 12s, and the injury ones are 5 level 12s also. Control and everything is off by 1, I believe. Oh, 2 on combo. But these two last ones are not that important. It's these main 3 ones. And my initiative is almost done. It's probably be done next month, so I can start moving on and buffing up my move 2. And as you can see, my move 1 is quite monstrous at 112k power by itself. Alright, and as Sage World is about to start, I will go silent. I don't know.
Yeah. 蹴りつけてやる。 蹴りつけてやる。
終わりだ。
蹴りつけてやる。
まだだ。
蹴りつけてやる。 蹴りつけてやる。
終わりだ。
もらった。 もらった。 やめろ。 もらった。 よ。
終わりだ。
空間忍術。遅い。行くぞ。戸塚の剣、八坂の勾玉。消えろ。まだだ。消えろ。やめろ。
終わりだ。もらった。やめるな。もらった。思ってます。やさかの間がたま。まだだ。もらった。